Oh, YouTube, this is Bloody Fox, and let's play Burning Crusade Classic. Let's see how much time do I need to finish it. We have two Warlocks, Hunter, Druid Healer, and Tank Warrior. We're getting 15 reputation with trauma. A long way to exalted by that one hand sword casters. Oh, there should be at least one more rogue. Or assassin, whatever. Almost killed the healer. Yeah, looks like a long run, 10 minutes. And we are not close to the first boss. We need to finish this hallway and then clear the first room. Well, I can start using curse on every enemy to lower their attack power. Let's not send my pet, he has cleave ability. He will break that funny nice. Yeah, now I have mobs. Yeah, I had to use fear. There is no other rock. Okay, good pull. Nice reactions, yeah, yeah. Okay, now boss number one. Now let's use those throws. Okay, got one badge of justice. After this run I should have enough to buy off him. Okay. Hook's good so far. Hunter is using a freezing trap. Tank is no longer dying. And he started using flares. A lot of mobs in this room. Looks like England won against Ukraine 4-0. A big congrats on that victory. And that is what people in the chat are saying. I don't know if the game is over. Yeah, my demon has been killed by mines again. Okay, 20s. I think this is the hardest part of this dungeon, this event. Oh, 4 packs you attack. But if you have 2 warlocks, we can use 2 spears. Just fear him again. And attack the last one. The next target should be that one. X. Okay, we have one more pen. Oh, he was going for the healer. Now we can have a dead healer. Hard dungeon to do on heroic. And now the boss. As you can see, boss is not that hard, but the enemies, dungeon, they're doing a lot of damage. Plate item. And they loot him. That's it. Badge of justice. Hardest room done with, yeah, I agree that was the hardest room. Yeah, we can banish demons. Go with the warlocks first. And rogue killed our healer. Bad rogues. Well, good evening. I got 4 primal vote. 5 badge of justice. No vibes, we had issues at the start of the dungeon. Okay, see the corruption again on all ends, and then the boss. 45 minutes, not bad. Purple Wing is the melee, remember to get out. My demon was killed. Yo, 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 someone in the house. Oh, it's going good. I did one Shadow Labyrinth normal. I farmed 4 primal water tonight. And I managed to find the party for Daily Heroic at the end of the day. Nice. Thank you for watching my video. Hit that like button if you like it, or dislike button if you don't like it. Leave a comment and don't forget to subscribe for more World of Warcraft uploads. If you would like to support my channel so I can buy better PC, you can click on that donations link in description of this video. Until next time, goodbye and happy hunting!